couple times before, and it's just good to be back. Spend some time with you, and get to see the dogs out front. Now my fingernails chew down to the bone. So many different ways I've tried to say I'm sorry while I'm left in this 8x10 alone. It's not the four walls moving in that tortures me. It's not the cold cement who shivers down my spine. It's just the visions in my head that make me paranoid and wonder if when I get out will you be. I never should have treated you so bad, my love. I'm sorry. I was broke, but I can see that now it's true. Thank you.